Anything weird?
No, not yet. Not but yet. Still early!
Thanks a lot.
I'm happy now, but I made a bet that it was you because you're my favorite.
So you won.
Yeah, so I won, but it was no
my
money.
Tragedy is your gain.
Is this your first Comic Con since you ever got
sold? No, first Comic Con I did after was Walker Stalker Con in Atlanta, the week after.
Now, how's been the reaction so far at this moment?
Oh, it's been great. The fans are awesome. They're real supportive. They want to see you, make sure that you're okay. Actually, and it may sound weird, but there is a connection that we have because of the conventions. They know us. They don't think they know us. They know us. So they want to make sure you're okay and say hi and say goodbye. And it's great. So.
I just want to know how long it took to put this whole thing together.
I'm still working on it, actually. I've been building it over the course of like 2 or 3 years now.
Wow.
Yeah.
What is it made out of? What material?
It's mostly EVA foam. And then I picked up a resin cast from Impact Prop.
Wow.
They're awesome. You can check them out.
Screen, so I can't really see myself or if I'm in focus or not, but it's a Friday night, first day at Rhode Island Comic Con, really successful day. Just kind of got the feel for things, you know, saw Stan Lee, filmed a few of the artists and stuff, got an interview with Michael Cudlitz, aka Abraham Ford from The Walking Dead. Tomorrow we're going to be interviewing a few people, Jason David Frank, Green Ranger, Josh McDermott from The Walking Dead plays Eugene. Hopefully we get Negan. I would love to get Gal Gadot, Wonder Woman, Ray Fisher, who plays Cyborg in Justice League. So I'll let you guys know tomorrow. You'll see if we got him. All right.